What's up guys, Rene Garcia here. Today we're testing out the Leatt 1.5 chest protector. I have to say, throughout my entire racing career, I've went and gone through many different chest protectors. And by far, this has been one of my favorites. Reasons being, it's really light. Honestly, when I got on the track and I started riding, I barely even could tell that I had it on. And it's just really comfortable. It has these nice little cushions on the top of your shoulders. And it's really nice. It doesn't leave you any rubbing or any marks like that on your traps right here. I think it has really good coverage, well round, but it has really good openings on either side around your clavicles, around your arms, so that you're not getting hung up on anything. It has overall really good coverage, so I really didn't feel too many, you know, rocks or anything getting through. Same thing on the back. Well, thankfully, didn't have to test out the back protection portion of it today, but it definitely looks like it has plenty of protection there when needed. So another really awesome quality about this Leatt 1.5 chest protector is you can wear it over or under your jersey. Me personally, I don't like my nipples being rubbed raw, so I'm an over the jersey kind of guy, you know? my Hershey Kisses will get rubbed raw if I put this thing underneath, but you can wear it either or. Make sure you guys check out the Leatt 1.5 chest protector, and thanks for watching.